Hi, I'm Rajveer Arora, and you're with me exclusively on BollywoodHangama.com. Fashion means to me, whatever you wear, you should be comfortable in it. Whatever you carry, that's fashion for me. My personal style is very casual. I mean, in the afternoons, I usually wear light colors with a pair of denims and a pair of sneakers. And in the evenings, I'm a little formally dressed if I'm going for a special event. Like, I prefer wearing dark colors in the evening with a dark pair of denims and formal shoes maybe. My favorite outfit for the afternoon is I prefer wearing light color t-shirts or at times a light color shirt, linen shirt with a pair of denims, light color denims and a pair of sneakers, maybe white color or something really light to keep it really cool. And with a watch, of course. And in the evenings, my favorite outfit will be a black shirt with a dark pair of denims and maybe with a vintage jacket. Or a waistcoat maybe. That's it for the evening. My character style in 404, he's a college boy. He's, as we shot in Dehradun, so he's wearing more of sweaters and more of jackets and more of, I would say, like heavy jackets and more of darker colors in the night, like striped sweaters and black jackets. And in the afternoon, he's wearing more of light colors, like I would say, more on the sides of blue, pink, green, lighter colors in the afternoon, but they are all sweaters. I just wear a rosary or maybe a black thread in my neck, a watch always, and I'm not really fond of accessories. In India, I mean, there are a number of designers I like. I really love shirts by Manish Malhotra. I really love Rohit Bahl's clothes. I usually wear loads of Rohit Bahl clothes. And there are a number of good designers. I actually love all of them. And when you talk about abroad, I love Versace, I love Dolce & Gabbana, I'm a big fan of, I would say, Diesel. I really like them. Of course, my pair of jeans, cool t-shirts, my watch, my shoes, and what else? I mean, my handkerchief, I would say. I bought a couple of t-shirts, summer t-shirt, like summer really light color t-shirts, and a pair of denims. That's it. I definitely carry my phone with me. I carry my BlackBerry charger with me and a jacket just for evening events and jeans and normal shirts and t-shirts. Basic stuff, nothing special that I carry. I have a couple of style icons. I would say Saif Ali Khan is really well-dressed. In fact, Ranbir is really well-dressed. And of course, our cricketer Yuvraj Singh is really well-dressed. I love a couple of them. I mean, I won't be restricted to any one of them. Amitabh Bachchan sir is really well dressed. I love the way he dresses up his suits, his evening suits. I'm really fond of them. I would say just wear whatever you are comfortable in. Don't try to be stuck to brands that, okay, a Versace shirt will be looking nice on you. Just be casual enough in the afternoons for the parties. Just wear something really nice that suits you and you're comfortable wearing that. I mean, it shouldn't be that you can't even walk in that. Just be comfortable whatever you wear.